used a taser on him. Good evening to you. I'm Cherie Palello.
And I'm Mike Dardis. The details released just this afternoon in News 5's Jackie Conjato live now with that story. Jackie.
Yeah, Mike and Cherie, we're actually standing around where there will be a memorial bench and plaque set up. This is right outside Turner Hall. It's where Everett Howard Jr. was shocked with a stun gun about a year and a half ago. And that plaque, as you mentioned, only part of a settlement that ends the family's federal lawsuit with UC.
On August 6, 2011, Everett Howard Jr. was on his way to a college prep session on campus when he was shocked by a taser used by UC police officer Richard Haas. Haas had responded to a late night disturbance near Turner Hall and found Howard with a group of other teenagers. According to Haas, Howard would not comply with his commands. Haas says he shocked Howard when he came towards the officer. Howard died shortly thereafter. The coroner couldn't determine a cause of death, and the prosecutor didn't pursue charges against Haas. So Howard's family sued, saying Haas used excessive force and that Howard was not involved in any criminal activity at the time. UC police stopped using tasers following the incident. This settlement requires UC to notify Howard's family if tasers are ever reissued to officers. It also includes a $2 million payout to Howard's family and free tuition for both of his siblings, among other provisions.
Howard's family attorney also said that they are part of a group that is pushing for taser reform throughout Hamilton County and that this settlement in no way ends that effort. We're live at UC tonight. Jackie Conjato, News 5.